Well, there's a new kingfish in Indiana now. Fisherman Blas Lara caught this 3-pound, 2-ounce yellow perch on Lake Michigan last month. It's the biggest yellow perch ever caught in Indiana. The previous record was from back in 1981. Indiana DNR says perch grew faster in recent years, leading to more trophy catches just like this one.
There you go. Let's fry it up. Get some hot sauce on.
I was about to say, I do like some perch fish.
Some perch fillets, yeah.
I do.